center of a huge space federation, a population of trillions.
I've never heard the word T'Kong before.
It has been extinct for 600,000 of our years. It describes the Empire as being highly advanced and powerful, and capable of actually moving stars.
What are the chances that an octonary star system would occur naturally?
Close to nil, I'd say.
It would have to be built. You'd have to capture 8 suns, move them across light years of space, and set them in motion.
Highly advanced and powerful, and capable of actually moving stars.
200,000-300,000 years ago, somebody drags 8 suns together. They hang a planet in the middle.
They may be right about what happened 200,000 years ago.
It has been extinct for 600,000 of our years.
Data, what does the legend say about the end of the T'Kon Empire?
Their sun went supernova, sir.
Your empire fell prey to a supernova.
In the age of Mokto, the central star of the T'Kon Empire destabilized
200,000 years ago.
Almost.